Indian singer Guru Randhawa, who has marked his maiden international collaboration with American rapper Pitbull with Slowly Slowly, says he wants to collaborate with Bruno Mars now. Guru is already dreaming about his next step, the singer told Anis. I would like to do more international collaborations because such creative exchange is exciting. I really want to go international. I wish to collaborate with Bruno Mars. Keeping my fingers crossed this year or maybe next year, but I want that. Guru met Pitbull a couple of times for the song Slowly Slowly. Asked about his best takeaway, Guru said, Pitbull is such a team player and he really knows how to take care of people around him. He believes that a song is a result of a good teamwork. I believe in the same. Perhaps that is why initially we connected for music, but eventually we felt connected as people. He is humble and when he works, there is no air. He is full of joy and very normal. So I wasn't nervous during the recording. I felt humble. The song Slowly Slowly is shot in Miami. This is the second time Pitbull is collaborating with an Indian artist after Priyanka Chopra Jonas. Music label T-Series released Slowly Slowly on Friday.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.